Here, Windows 10 Pro is running on VMware VM. So I am using VMware Fusion. So let me try to make full screen. So here, this left side and right side, you can see some black. So I will show you how to remove that. Go to display settings. Then select resolution. Change it to this. Then you can see then left side and right side blank part it's removed. Then select keep changes. You can try with different resolution. And select the one which is suitable for your monitor.